Jessica Alves is back in the spotlight, showcasing the results of her fifth facelift. Just days after her surgery in Turkey, the TV personality stepped out for a visit to a hair salon in North London. At 41 years old, Jessica recently underwent a ponytail facelift, a minimally invasive procedure designed to tighten the skin on the face and neck. She decided to go under the knife after dissolving her dermal fillers, which left her with excess loose skin, so much that she claimed she could pinch and pull away 4 inches of skin. Sporting a stylish black, white, and gold Baroque jumpsuit paired with chic black pumps, Jessica covered her surgery scars with a matching silk scarf, all while toting a black Lady Dior bag. She appeared to be in high spirits, flashing a big smile for the cameras. Jessica's latest procedure was performed by the same surgeon who recently worked with fellow celebrity Katie Price. With over £1 million spent on more than 100 cosmetic procedures, Jessica expressed that she is now super happy with her results and claims she won't undergo any more surgeries in the future. However, Jessica has shared some insights about the impact of fillers, stating that they can lead to an aging appearance rather than preventing it. She noted, "These facial fillers, this hyaluronic acid, does not make us look younger, in fact, it makes us look older." Reflecting on her experiences, she warned younger generations about the potential long-term effects of cosmetic procedures. Jessica emphasized that many women in her age group, including high-profile names like Kim Kardashian and Christina Aguilera, are facing similar challenges with their appearance. Currently, Jessica spends over £10,000 a month on various beauty procedures, seeking to delay the natural aging process. She explained, "I find myself on a weekly basis at different clinics in London to improve my skin and reverse aging, but these procedures aren't permanent." Jessica Alves continues to navigate her beauty journey, sharing her experiences and thoughts with the world. What do you think about her choices? Let us know in the comments below.